Champion Paeng Nepomuceno has received the highest award given to any Filipino. President Estrada gave Nepomuceno the Legion of Honor during a brief awarding ceremony in Malacanang. Nepomuceno was recognized for consistently winning international bowling championships. He also received a 2 million peso cash prize.